Hi, welcome to Guy's Art Studio. Today we're going to paint this picture of Eastbourne Pier. I've used some modelling paste on the canvas to get some texture before we start painting. So you can use a palette knife, bits of plastic, plastic bag, cardboard, whatever you like, to get some different texture to the modelling paste. And then you have to let it dry. I've started adding in some paint now, some acrylic paint, a bit of cadmium yellow, a bit of Naples yellow, some yellow ochre, touch of cadmium red and cadmium yellow mixed together to give an orangey glow. Blues, violets. trying to get some movement into the paint now. It's going to be a lot of water on this image. Trying to get emotions and movement into the painting. A cerulean blue. And here I'm adding some ultramarine blue. Here's some Prussian blue. Adding in a little bit of white. Just starting to add some cloud effects, some blending. A little bit of printing medium and some flow additives to the acrylic paint to get it to move a bit more. You can see me starting to paint in where the pier dome is. At some stage through the painting I realised the position of this is wrong and the scale is wrong, so I alter it. Thank you. Just adding in now a little bit of yellow ochre, a little bit of burnt sienna. Just to give the painting another dimension. So here I've decided that the pier's dome is too big, so I'm blocking it back out. The scale is wrong for me on this painting. Correcting the size of the dome and adding a little bit more of the detail in on the rest of the pier. I still haven't decided at this point how much of the pier we're going to see. This is basically a nighttime view, in my opinion, with a really, really bright moon. Adding some finishing touches to the painting now, bits here and there. Thank you very much for watching this slower version of me painting this pier picture. Slightly abstract, impressionist view of Eastbourne Pier, bathed in the moonlight. If you've enjoyed watching me paint this picture, perhaps had a go yourself painting along, please press like if you like the video, and please press subscribe. And if you also get a chance, maybe you can share with your friends, other people that may be interested, so they can watch it as well. Thank you very much.